Do you plan on training a lot of deep learning models? If your answer to that question is yes, I would prioritize cores over clock speed. And so for this situation, I would consider an AMD processor. They are absolutely crushing it in the multi-core space lately. If you're not going to be doing lots of deep learning, prioritize clock speed over the number of cores. For this situation, I'd consider something on the other side of the fence. That's an Intel processor.